Berceleno, good morning. Today we are here in Sagrada Familia Berceleno. It's one of the iconic architecture church in all over the world, which we know. You can see behind of me the Sagrada Familia. So today this video I'm gonna show you the all about Sagrada Familia. Let's go.
Yeah, Sagrada Familia, दुनिया का सबसे लॉन्गेस्ट अनफिनिश आर्किटेक्चर, जिसको बनना स्टार्ट किया था 1882 को और 2010 को इसको ओपन किया, लेकिन अभी भी अंडर कंस्ट्रक्शन में.
सो यू कैन सी दिस साइड इज द सग्राडा फैमिलिया चर्च. इट्स बीन मोर देन 200 इयर्स बट स्टिल नॉट कंप्लीटेड. इट्स अंडर कंस्ट्रक्शन. इट्स सो मेनी टाइम्स इट हैज बीन पोस्टपोन्ड बिकॉज ऑफ सम पॉलिटिकल रीजन या सम दे आर इंटरनल रीजन दैट इज वी डोंट नो. After that side, I'm just going to another side. This area is pretty organized and it's a crowd as well, you can see.
This is the best point of the photo shoot, front of the Sagrada. You can see everywhere the crowd, everyone on the line. All the thrills of the people.
So we just spent some time there. We took some photo. We had our photo shoot. Then now we're going the another side. Let's see what's there.
In Europe, since I came here, everywhere I saw the people like to go out with a dog more than it. Person, because they don't believe the person, maybe they believe in the dog. Area is very beautiful and the weather also is pretty good. 2 months ago when we came here, we saw it was very hot, but now in Europe, winter is coming soon, so weather is very now very good now.
Another side, and now I'm going the opposite side of the Sagrada. Let me show you.
Still is under construction.
Before I have seen so many photos, so many videos about Barcelona, about Sagrada Familia. So every time I wanted to come this place. So it's been a long time, like 6 months we are in Europe. Didn't get much time to visit this place. Finally today I came here. And today I'm feeling like it's really, really very pretty place. If you don't come, if you are Europe and if you don't come, you missed everything, guys. You should visit in this place. You should explore the Barcelona and you should feel the vibe.
Do you know Sagrada is one of the tallest religious building in the Europe and it's man-made masterpiece which is inspired by the nature.
In whole Europe, wherever you'll go, every country they have the city tour bus. It's very cheap and one of the affordable and one of the best way to explore the city. Before I have show you in my Greek blog, I show you my Malta blog, everywhere, and I used to take the city to pass and just exploring the city for myself.
And opposite of the Sagrada, there is some of stalls.
So let me tell you something about the Sagrada. So first, this idea came. Saint Joseph, 1866, think he wanted to make a temple for his honor. So after that, it's been few years was postponed. Then 1882, in March 19, first stone builded for this Sagrada. Then after that time, they have made few. Then it was postponed again. Maybe after 100 years. It's made few, then it was postponed. So it's been a long history about that. So we went that site to explore the city. After then we had some food, we just made some shopping.
And now we're going back to another side to take our taxi, and we need to go back to our cruise terminal. And you can see this is the tour bus, city tour, open hoodie.
And this is the street beside of Sagrada Familia.
We are just walking through that way. Then we're gonna catch a taxi and we'll go back. Just a few minutes, we are here. So I enjoyed a lot once I came here. And I hope you also enjoying to watching this video.
We're in long line for the taxi. So we are came back here in our cruise terminal and time to go inside.
This video only for a few minutes and we'll come back with another video, another episode. Till the end. Ciao for now.
Salud.